My name is Jessica Kukak. I am the Environmental Systems Coordinator for the Simcoe County District School Board. We installed the Flowie at Brecken Public School in August of 2018, and the day that we installed it, it showed that water was running in the school for 100% of the day. There was a leaking urinal, which was really helpful for our maintenance workers. It cut down on the amount of time that they were able to detect what was happening in that building. And then there was also a constant drip happening at one of the taps. Without the Flowie, we would have actually no idea that this water was continuously running. And for years and years and years, it was likely already consumed with a normal billing pattern. And this would have kept going had we not installed this. So I estimate within the thousands, and you know, if this were to continue, possibly even hundreds of thousands of dollars would have been saved from this. The money in turn goes against our budget and allows us to create opportunities for energy savings, and allows us to build on education programs where we can talk about stewardship and other environmental programming. So the Simcoe County District School Board has purchased a number of Flowie water flow sensors, and we've installed them at a number of our elementary and secondary schools, and they have been able to provide us minute by minute water consumption data, and based on this we've been able to save tons of money by having our leaks fixed as fast as possible and being able to provide accurate data to our maintenance staff. I would recommend this to any public sector building. It's affordable, it's easy to install, and the data is extremely accurate and helpful and useful in making sure that leak detection goes noticed and you're building a great database of water consumption.